We're trying Big Air, which is one of the weirdest boulders in the peak out there. You jump from this boulder and just to like a jug on another boulder across a gap.
Today's episode is sponsored by Squarespace.
It's like, it's not far, but it's far. You're jumping from here. I'm scared!
You've got to expect something really bad.
There you go,
mate. Beedrin, how do you feel about this?
Not my cup of tea. Chips.
Thank you, stuff up.
Out this. Out, down and out.
Little hops to the jump. Like, if Jake's like there, and you just jump over his head.
Hey, that's funny.
No, ask Elias, he's the one that's going to do it. So.
Joe, you're a guy.
Why am I your guy?
So you're a jump at the thing guy.
Jump at the thing guy. That's Toby. We get him. Remember that guy?
Just head
going.
It's horrible.
Maybe
you're thinking
too much.
Yeah.
Do you think it's like
turning
your brain
off? It's full commit, and it's really hard to turn your brain off.
What if you imagine it's just like a bar, you know?
I think it
like
basically
a gym. Exactly.
And if there was a bar over there, I don't think I'd try. It's miles. It's weird.
Today's episode is sponsored by Squarespace. We use Squarespace for the website for our climbing wall hang, and alongside hosting all the information customers might need to find out, registration forms, our route setting schedule, and our general philosophy, we also use Squarespace's inbuilt shop feature to sell our merchandising, and recently we've added all our shoes to our store too. One thing that I thought could be fun to show off our shoe selection would be to create some animated GIFs of our shoes and upload those to the website as an interesting and eye-catching way to show off all the different shoes we have on offer. And this is just one of the many ways that Squarespace allows us to do everything we need to do in one convenient location. So no matter what you're up to in 2024, make sure to make your first moves with Squarespace. Click the link in the description to receive 10% off your first purchase and enjoy the rest of this video.
Can't do it.
Worse that you know you can do it. That's what's worse, is that you know that it's like, it's just me.
Go on, Jake. Yes, Jake.
Come on, Jake. Nice.
This way.
Come on, man.
Come on. Come on, come on.
Come on,
come on. Come on.
They got ya.
Just like my brain said, I'm not going to go over there, and then I just jumped as hard as I could. It was easy.
I'm literally there, and I'm just like, no.
Come on.
Nice, Jake.
Nice, Jake.
Oh,
how's it feel?
Oh my god!
That was sick.
Wow.
So so good to get through like a mental barrier.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh god.
Seems like it's just a big heavy boulder, isn't it?
Yeah. It's okay, you got that. Big heavy.
Yeah.
As soon as you do the jump, you're like, okay, I can do the jump every time now.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not that far, right? It's just spooky. One, Joe.
I knew the first time you commit to the jump, you go to the top.
Yeah.
Get in. That's the weirdest thing I have ever climbed. And like so scary. That is genuinely the weirdest thing. I think when you know you're on, it's a mental battle versus a physical one.
Yeah.
I think it's worse.
Yeah.
I'd rather feel like I physically can't do a move than mentally.
Yeah, for sure.
Like
for
way, sure. 100%.
Yeah.
You just like beating yourself up.
Sky, big air.